Time you can win in the NCAA tournament, it's huge because we're playing against great teams, and now it's one and done.
What was the difference, do you feel like, defensively? Was it the pressure, or was it your length and size?
I would say both. We pressured them well. We played great defense. We were all over the floor. We were trying to get on the floor and get some, loose balls as well. We got a few steals. We got in the passing lane. I think we played well.
For you, I know you look like you were trying to just make one at the end to get a little momentum. Is it just not falling?
It's not. It hasn't been falling for the past three or four weeks. So, I mean, you just try to stay positive as best as you can. I'm just glad we got the win today.